A campaign prolong. I've met her before. Like, I even did a honey delivery with her. She's a friend's friend. So we went for a party and came back, and the friend was like, she was staying with Ekwapim Polo, so she was like, let's come to Ekwapim Polo's house so the next day we can leave. So we're in her house. The next day we went to do delivery. Like I said, now she was giving me attitude. And my friend, I didn't even notice because me, I'm a free-minded person. And my friend was like, ah, I say like Ekwapim Polo or my attitude. I then why any then? And I'm so oh, and yeah, baby, like me and she maybe only mood him. But as time goes on, now says so nana or shati. And I met her on a set. Michelle was set, so I thought my friend was inside her car. So I was going to say hello to my friend. And I'm calling my friend so on fire. So I went to the car and I was like, maybe she knows me, so like, what's up? And I went, I was like, oh, it's my friend in the car. And they're like, oh, nah, she didn't come with them. And I was like, okay, what about a capable machine? And she's asleep. On that, you mean, we say, what's the car anymore? We say, wada. I say, we catch him, we say, wada. All the same, it's all part of life. We are humans, you know. But I didn't take it personal. I didn't take it like I was cool because I celebrate me, or I star me, a moon. All I would tell her is that me, I still love her. Like, I love her energy. I still love her. And all the same, maybe she has her own personal reasons, and I don't know. If she's having some issues with me, she should just let me know. And that's my only baby. She should just let me know. Because me, I don't have any grudge with her. Nah, meaning you'll be on your beef. I still love her Ekwapim Polo. Yes, I can't hate it. So what I'll say about the issue is, you know, we are in Ghana. It's not case. But here in Ghana, they believe in culture and all those stuff. But all I'll say is that, we beg. We are begging. We are pleading. Please, they should let this case go. They should just let this case, like, die.